countless murders more than 30 years ago still have a place in the nation's memory as one of the worst crimes ever perpetrated. Myra Hindley and her lover Ian Brady were jailed for life for a series of child killings.
Tapping at the door, wanting more of your innocence you breathe. Though you try to run and hide, but they'll find you even in your dreams. And it's you.
I'd lay you down to sleep.